short story, it's called Not the Wedding Song.